Live from New York, it's Saturday night!
We're not live, it's not New York, it's Wednesday, and it's the daytime. No single part of that sentence was correct.
Pre-tape on Wednesday at CNN.
Adafruit Industries, a DIY modding community, has offered a $2,000 bounty for the first person who can hack a Kinect and release open source drivers for the device. Now, far be it from me to dispense unsolicited financial advice to one of the world's biggest companies, but don't go dismissing this, Microsoft. I mean, if I was you, I think I'd be wanting to raise my profit margins and bring up those share prices, maybe regain some of that ground that I'd lost to Apple. This could be a big opportunity, Microsoft. It's $2,000.
Paul W.S. Anderson, writer-director of the Resident Evil films and a man who somehow convinced Mia Jovovich to marry him, has said that a director making a movie of a game he hasn't played is being disrespectful to the game. Wait, does this mean he actually did play Resident Evil? I think that makes it worse.
In a move that's sure to cost companies millions of dollars in lost productivity, PopCap is releasing Bejeweled 3. Are you playing Bejeweled right now? As in, right now? Come on, you're supposed to be editing ENN! There you have it, viewers. When you're lying on the floor, bleeding out from a gaping wound, wondering why it's taking so long for your ambulance to show up, thanks, PopCap.
And now, because the commercial at the beginning of the episode wasn't enough, some paid programming. Cause daddy's gotta eat.
Hi, I'm Paul Saunders from the Escapist ENN and Unskippable. And I'm here today to tell you about a very special offer. Dragon's Lair, the complete collection. Yes, you too can own every version of one of the most reprinted games of all time. This collection includes versions 4, original arcade release, Coleco Atom, Armstead CPC, ZX Spectrum, Commodore 64 and Commodore Amiga, Atari ST, DOS, Nintendo Entertainment System, Macintosh Plus, Super Nintendo Entertainment System, Sega CD, 3DO, CDI, Game Boy, Atari Jaguar, Windows 95, Home DVD Players, Windows 98, Game Boy Color, PlayStation 2, Windows XP, Xbox, GameCube, Mobile Phone, Home Blu-ray Players, PlayStation 3, Home HD DVD Players, Xbox 360, iPhone, Nintendo DS, Wii, and PSP. And if you order now, you'll receive Dragon's Lair HD for iPad. This is a paid advertisement for Don Bluth Game Studios. We made two games, but we keep releasing them. So that's kind of like making new games, right?
Thank you, Paul. I can feel myself getting richer already. You know, there's money, and then there's sweet, sweet Don Bluth money.
My outfit, comprised entirely of special edition bonus clothing, is almost complete.
Oh, really?
Yes, I've got the scarf from Konami Soccer, the hat from Scribblenauts, a Kane and Lynch t-shirt, sweatshirt from Tekken, and the new Michael Jackson game for Wii just came out with the white glove. I'm buying two, so I have a pair.
What are you going to do for pants?
Haven't quite worked that part out yet.
Oh, hey, they were handing out Death Spank thongs at PAX.
That's a start.
Some would call that a start. I'd call that more of a finish.